Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Jason here. I'm playing 7 Days to Die on the Xbox One. My boys got me an Xbox One for Christmas, and I bought this game because I've seen it played a lot on a lot of YouTube channels, so I pretty much knew a hell of a lot about the game before I even bought it. But so right now it's a day 7. I've found the house, fixed it up and everything, built it all up with reinforced concrete, the outer walls, put reinforced iron spikes down everywhere on the outside, and it's about 21:29 right now on day 7, or night 7, and getting ready for the seventh day horde, so we'll see how this thing holds up. Here we go. See, it's like a little window hole I got here, and as you can see, you've got a car out there. And actually, this will be my son's car and my son's mini bike, and I've got my own too over here. As you can see, I've got reinforced everything and reinforced vault doors. And you see it's red out. Every seven days you get a big ass horde coming, and each 7 days it gets worse, I guess. So I figured I'd go all out. Of course, I use creative mode to get all this built. I've got all my supplies and everything. Refrigerator full of food. That. And this is something I'll show you guys later when I have a little more time, when after the horde is over with, if I survive it. This is my upstairs. Everything. And then out here is my, if I can control where the hell I'm walking. I'm walking like I'm drunk. It's my little balcony out here. See, I got all these spotlights and everything, so I can see everything. And down there you can see my car and my mini bike. So I have got all those ready. Even though the cars don't work, they don't run, but you know, just it's for the aesthetics of the place. Shut that back. This set of stairs leads up to a loft that I built, sleeping loft. Oh, I can friggin' climb. And right there's my bed. Yes, I opted for the nice huge bed. And when my son comes to play, probably tomorrow night, this being Saturday night, Sunday night he'll probably come over and play. I'll let him put either a bedroll down, or we'll build him a big bed too. Whatever he wants to do. So. But 21:58, I gotta get my ass downstairs and get ready. Or actually, we'll go out here. Here he comes. These dumbasses, where are they at? Around the other side. Just that, so I'm gonna figure out where the fuck they're at. I hear them all over the place. Crawlers. gotta be a way for me to get up there where I can. I should have thought these through better. I should have built something out here where I could go above. Here. Fucking door. my head with fucking paper. Okay, I can't clean up that mess. I'm gonna disappear. Alright. Tell you, when you're in a panic mood, sometimes it's hard to concentrate on what the fuck you're supposed to be doing. Alright, where am I at? Okay, I need... Shouldn't have left this for you. This part of the roof I should have just taken off completely because I just can't see the front door well enough. No matter how prepared you think you are for this game, no matter how long you take the time to get prepared, you throw something that's fucked up. Come on. I don't have time to go down into my bunker and get my... auger. That would make this a lot quicker, but fuck. I've got time to stick with it. I changed this part of it. It was wood, but I changed it to reinforced steel, which was stupid. Dumbass. Come on. Backpack, or my tool belt, I mean. I've got it set up to where instead of losing my backpack, I just lose my tool belt. Come on. Oh, well, fuck, there's nobody there. Where the fuck's the noise coming from? You little motherfuckers. Oh. Oh, that's where it's coming from. Fuckers are fucking with my son's car. Hey, bitch. Get away. No slithering, bitch. God damn it. Gotcha. Oh, now it's snowing. Great. I'm just gonna have to build me a platform out here to where I can just shoot at him, because oh, what the fuck? Hey, asshole. Knock, knock. Son of a bitch. Well, I'm standing here waiting. I'm gonna knock some of these off here. I'll keep these spots open here in front of the door so I can jump down here and shoot these fuckers knocking on my door. And I got the horde setting on medium. I mean, I don't understand. It don't seem to be very many. So yeah, it's like seventh day horde is kind of seventh day bore. Horde. I thought I heard another one, but here and busted out my might just fill this back up and put a door there, maybe open it up and pop out here and deal with these little dickheads. There we go. Put my ass back up here. There he is. If I can reach that from here, it's still... Oh, yeah. So it's 1:04 in the morning. Day 8. Well, this horde pretty well sucked. I guess it won't hurt to do that. I should get a better look at it. Okay. I hear one. Where the fuck's he at? Sometimes they'd be far away and it sounds like they're a lot closer than they really are. But I'm just it's just game glitch or something, I guess. Son of a bitch. That's where he is. He's fucking with the car. You motherfucker. Ah, crap. Sorry, Patrick. Oh, well. I can get him another car. I better not be holding on to that next time. Okay, what the fuck was that? That didn't sound good. Okay, I'm gonna open this door, see if... Dumbass, right there on the spikes. Idiot. Check his remains. Not a damn thing. There you go. Get the fuck out of my way and get off my porch, bitch. Jeez. Where's this at? Where are they at? Now there's my tool belt there on the ground there. Hey, where are these fuckers at? I'll have to change these steps to just concrete. Might as well. I better shut that door in case one somehow gets up on my fucking deck. Oh, don't tell me you're going after my car. You son of a bitch. Where you at? Oh, this guy's going after the car. What the fuck are they going after? Oh, this guy's... Oh, he's actually at the front door. Hey, dickhead. Motherfucker. Hey, dumbass. Hey, bitch. Shot. I'm gonna stay here right on the porch. Come on, fuckers, bring it. Where you at? Yeah. I'm on my side, boy. Come on, dickheads. Jeez. Yeah, seventh day horde. The first one just kind of. Pretty disappointing, I think. Maybe I needed to put the setting on high. They don't seem to be doing any damage to the house at all. I mean, nothing whatsoever. I think it's been just tore up. Nothing I can tell. Hey, fuckheads. Anybody? Jeez. Alright. I'll do to get my pipe bombs back. What the hell? Did I get tapped? I got animal fat from zombies? Huh. Ew. Meat, I don't... Yeah, I'm not gonna eat it either. It's rotting meat. So I don't need to scrap iron. Not that. I don't need the ladders. What else do I not need? I really don't need the animal fat. That's about all I really need right now. I can come back and get the rest of that later. Not that concerned with it.